Hello everyone. So just in case you are using Vimeo to watch videos, here you can change the speed here. So you can change from 0.5 to 2, a normal, and then you can just change the quality. So yeah, maybe it's like really basic, but sometimes if you can't find it, that's where it is. Because on YouTube, that's just more clear where to do that. And a lot of learning materials can sometimes be on Vimeo, not on YouTube or on Vistia, which is other platform. But anyhow, that's how it works.